The young dressing assistants began setting up the personnel decontamination station through which all personnel must process upon entry into and return from the contaminated area. The personnel decontamination station consists of a series of containers, brushes, decontaminants, and water, and is used by all personnel as a control point through which to both enter and leave the toxic area. At the personnel decontamination station, the undressing assistants make a final check of protective clothing and equipment prior to the departure of the initial entry party. Near the accident site, this party establishes an on-site shuffle pit consisting of a mixture of earth and supertropical bleach. This mixture will reduce the spread of contamination with the feet.